This week, the Toronto Star launches a unique investigative report into the quality of our drinking water. It's part of the largest ever journalistic collaboration in Canadian history. Over the last year, more than 120 reporters, student journalists, editors, photographers, and data analysts have been pulling together what we think is the most comprehensive look at the issue of lead in our water. This is obviously a massive endeavor involving student journalists from across the country, coast to coast, UBC to King's College in Halifax, and my own students at the Ryerson School of Journalism who spent months digging deep into documents and data. We visited 32 communities from coast to coast, knocked on doors, asked to take water samples so we could have them tested. We filed hundreds of Freedom of Information requests asking for lead test data from across the country, and we spoke with dozens of leading experts to test our findings. There is no safe level of lead, experts agree. A third of the reputable tests we were able to gather from across the country exceeded the federal health guideline, and the health implications are serious, ranging from lowered IQ and behavioral issues in children, to pregnancy complications and stillbirths, to hypertension in adults. Experts call this a simmering public health crisis, but few Canadians are aware of it, and even fewer have taken steps to remove the lead piping that is feeding the toxin into their drinking water. The only reliable solution here is to remove the lead. Even some of the academics we consulted with on this series were surprised by our findings, and we think you will be as well. Read the series all this week in the paper or at thestar.com.